Hey, what up, coach? What do you want?
Hey, Dante, I gotta tell you that we're gonna put you into free agency just because of all the injuries you've had. You haven't been very consistent with us, and we think you're a bust, okay? We think you're a bust. So, I don't think that anyone will pick you up, so maybe go to an overseas, which you'll never make the NBA again, so... Yeah, bye.
This is the comeback story of Dante Exum. Now, funny meme of the day.
Pew, pew, pew. Pew, pew, pew. Hold up. Wait a minute. It's a chopper. Wait a minute, it's a 22.
Oh, we are here to wait for the call of who Dante Exum is going to play for in the NBL. Oh, here we go. Yup. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, he will be playing for the Brisbane Bullets. I knew it by the start of the day. Brisbane Bullets, here we come, baby. Here we come.
Eat a bag of chips.
Hey guys, welcome to a brand new career series of Dante Exum's comeback story. As you know, we are playing the Brisbane Bullets. This is the team that Serbia's our best player, Dante Exum, second best. Lamar Patterson, the Hog, is our third best player. But if any of you guys are wondering how we're going to get Dante to a better rating, like get better, I made up this system, like his performance, and if he has a good performance, then there's like different objectives, and if he gets those objectives, he gets attribute upgrades. I'll put it on the screen right now for a few seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If you guys still want to look, just pause it. Yeah, so that will be it. Our lineup will be 16 minutes. We're just playing 16 minutes because, like, it's the comeback story, so he has to start off low and rise up to, like, hopefully he gets good, and then maybe he could make an NBA team. Who knows? But, yeah, that's it. I am on 12-minute quarters. And first game will be going up against the 76ers with Jerome Randle. So that should be a good one. And we'll be wearing our cartoon jersey for today. So that will be pretty nice. If it wants to show. Yeah, so that will be it. And I'll see you at the game. Okay, we're here right now at Nissan Arena. Esh, get it. Dante Exum's very first game in the NBL. Let's start his comeback story, boys. Oh my god. Oh. We got him space. Hold up. Did I break his ankles? I think I might have broke his ankles. Told me to lose clothes. Nathan Slowly, good to be out the room. And I get nasty. Told me to my crib and I'm home. Come on, Slowly, you gotta shoot. Let's go. His first points in the NBL. And that's the start of his comeback story. Remember this, maybe like 12.
Iguodala to Curry, back to Iguodala, up for the layup. Oh, blocked by James. LeBron James with the rejection.
Blocked by James. Oh my god, get that out of here. Too small for this club. Oh, Randall is sweat. Oh, good D, Dante. Okay, anyone? Lamar, we know you want to shoot. But get it in, Lamar. No, come on, Lamar, bro. And I'm sliding, coming to your prison. He can't shoot. Haha, oh damn, okay. Anybody? Patterson, we know that Patterson loves. Oh, good shoot, good shot. I don't know how to pronounce his last name, but I know he's from New Zealand. That's all I know. Yeah, believe that. Oh, damn. Jerome Randall with those handles. No, you're not getting that, boy. You ain't getting it. Oh, double team. Oh, my God. Did you see that? I nearly blocked him. We're playing in Brisbane, which is pretty sweaty. Hit that, Hodgson. Come on, Moses. Moses would have hit that. Yeah. Oh, he's jumping. Come on, Moses. We're better than that, boys. We're better than that. Hit me. Okay. Oh. And I'm flying. Dante just has to do it all himself. Oh, he's got him again. Oh, good fadeaway. Oh, dang it. I tried to dunk it, but like the screen is still facing the other way. Griffin can't shoot. We know that. Just sag him. He's wet like water, Randall. Even in real life, he's wet. Like, you gotta say. I thought you would be an NBA player, boy. Hey. And I'm sliding. Belos. I don't know how to pronounce his name again. Aussie. Oi. Break. Let's go. Anyone want to get some points? We know you want to, bro. I was going to say New Zealand people love getting their points up. But obviously not. They love getting their percentage down. That's all I know. Okay. He would not be playing any NBA if he keeps on sagging on Randall. Oh! I know I get nasty. Oh, Sobey. Hit that, Sobey. Let's go. I can trust Sobey. I can trust Sobey, man. Sobey. It's all in the trust, man. Play some D. You don't know where he's going. Oh, Griffin with that green fadeaway. Okay, anybody? Oh, Hodgson. Drive, bro. I wish I got my assist, but like, this is the comeback story. We don't care about our stats. We care about the team and making the team win. And scouts can come over and be like, well, let's put Dante in our team. He's a real baller now. Yeah. Oh my God, he actually missed that. I'm not sure. Yeah, I think it might be Hodgson. In real life, he can't hit a free throw. No, I forgot Randall. Oh, hit me. Okay, hang on. Sobey loves his points as well. Shoot it, Sobey. Oh, no, Sobey didn't shoot, bro. Can I shoot? Do you reckon my guy can shoot? I'm gonna try. Hit me. Okay, hold up. Hey! He's like a power forward. Should be able to hit that, bro. Should be. Oh, man. Okay. Blocked by James! I'm and one swag. Damn, I know I'm getting nasty. Oh, it's a 7 out. They're a savage. Yeah. I guess I need to do this myself. Oh, no, because Braun is a... Come on, Braun girl. You're American. I'm not sure if you played in the NBA or not. A 10-day contract. I don't know, but you should be able to hit that. And I'm sliding. Everyone comment if my TikTok was good. I think it's pretty sweaty, but that was like my only one I've ever done. So, oh damn, he didn't know where he was going. Did you see that jump shot? Okay. Back to focus. We don't get distracted in this comeback story. Oh, hit him. Patterson, hit me. Hit, oh, come on. Patterson, okay, now you gotta, dang it. Oh, Green. Let's go, Dante. Let's go. Let's get this done with, bro. He failed. Come on, Moses. Let's go. Let's get it. Bang, hit me, hit your boy. You know he likes to hit deep. Come on, Dante, bro. No, he's jumping again, Dante. Oh, damn. I think that's the first dunk of the night. Oh, but let's make it second. He just posterized that guy. He's like, get out of the way, Griffin Brew. Just get out of the way. You're not ready for prime time. When you're in this guy's way to get into the NBA again, you should be scared. You didn't poster anyone, so don't like what you're good. Okay. Sobey, we want you to make the league as well. No. Back to Sobey. Hey, back to Sobey. Hit that Sobey. Let's get it, Sobey. Oh, damn it. Hey, I wonder why Dante could have joined up with LaMelo for Illawarra Hawks. Would that be something? I know I get nasty. Yo, me and him. Dante's Lonzo. Viselsa, I don't know his last name. Number 14 is Zion. Just can't dunk. And Dante's just not good as a passer. But eventually he will, because this is the comeback story. McVay to that guy. Moore to this guy. Johnson to this guy. He can't get past me, but he does a little good at. I know I get nasty. Oh, we're losing by 10. Come on, Moses. We can't go down our attributes again. You can go down attributes, and if we lose. Dante's a playmaker. No, that means some ankles could be broken. Just putting up some suggestions. He's a hustler. Even though his rating's like a 25 for hustling. He's a hustler. I know I get nasty. And he has a good vertical, so obviously. Okay, do you want to lob Patterson? I know you can dunk. Ah, come on, Dante. I think he's a bit tired. I think that's why. I know I get nasty. Oh, you got broken ankles. I'm kidding. I fell on purpose. I tried to get the foul. Wait, you want the lob? Look at this guy now. Oh, Tarangi. No. Hit him again. Damn, son. I don't even know what the same spot for it. You're the one with the same spot for it. No! Dang it. Oh! We got it back! They can't stop him! How many minutes has your boy played already? He's already played 11. Come on, coach. Oh, and I gotta say that as well. And it is half time here in Nissan Arena. Or as they like to call it. I don't know what they call it again. I think it's like the army? No. I forgot, and I'm bullshit. I don't even know the nickname for the stadium. But anyways, we like to call it Nissan Arena. Alright. The bar says Nissan Arena, it is Nissan Arena. So yeah, it's halftime. Dante Exum is showing why he should be in the NBA. Yo. Anyways. Okay. I'm deciding. Come on, bro. Oh, he's got a steal. Hey, get it? He's a spammer, this boy. Oh, come on, coach. How's that a foul? Well, that's his fourth foul. Get him off, man. That's a... Oh, okay. You want a lob? I'm a savage. Yeah. Oh! Did you see that? Damn. Patterson, Lamar, bro. Come on, Thomas. He got hops. It's a hustler. Dang it. Ah! Get blocked! Hit me again! This guy! Back to me! That's it. Hey. Fade away. What? No way. Oh, why am I down that one? Get him. Oh! He didn't know where he's going! He didn't know where he was going, that guy. I can't guard him. Oh, damn. Come on, bro. That's your fifth foul. Fifth. And they put him back on. Okay. Hey. Don't do what you're doing. Okay. No, he's still on me. He's wet like water. Never mind. He's the opposite. Okay. Glidden. I know that you can shoot the three. Ah! Don't take catching lobs. Yeah. Hey. Clamping this boy up. Oh, he's open. Don't get Dante's right. Come on, bro. You gotta slam that. Give him the assist, though. And he doesn't get your boy the assist.
A. Hit him. In.
On the rim with a short spot.
We're gonna stop here.
Okay, anyone? No one wants to get points in this team. Except Singer. Except Ember. Except him.
Hey.
No, we lost by 5. They did not play me in the last quarter or overtime. They played me a bit at the start, but they took me off. For shame. Oh, come on, bro. And so, yeah, your boy ended up with 21 points, 5 rebounds, 6 assists, 3 steals, 1 turnover. Oh! Never mind. Okay, anyways, thank you guys for watching the video for the first series of Dante's comeback. Next video will be tomorrow or the next day. And, yeah, I'll tell you who we're versing. Next episode, we will be versing the Perth Wildcats. Anyways, thank you for watching this video, and keep well, my G's. Kennels 246 out.
Nick Minute.